Alright, so in this game we're going to see a Templar in action. It's pretty exciting.
Some of our agents have run into trouble on a routine patrol.
Routine patrol.
This isn't going to be easy, but our soldiers are up to the task. They should be entering the Elven ruin.
Can you hear me typing?
Ah, just very slightly.
Oh, okay. But our agents are highly excited. I didn't want that to, like, absorb the chat or the sound.
She has, look at that Templar. She's so angry.
I never thought I would say this.
Like, no, I can't really see her face because it's so blinding. She just has this permanent, just like, scowl on her face. She's just pissed.
Wow. She really does.
That's her only emotion. She just, I'm a Templar. Wow. Maybe she put a helmet on that face.
Damn.
It's scary. No, no, not even like that. Just like, you're gonna scare everybody you walk past.
No, no, you're right. That's what you meant. I know.
Oh, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sure, that too.
Man, that's rude.
Yeah, no, no. What I really meant though was, because like you come through any of the towns in this world, you're just like, argh! Those kids are gonna be so afraid of you.
Oh yeah, no, totally. She doesn't really seem like she has the kind motherly instincts.
No, no, she seems anti-mother.
Yep, anti-mother.
Yep.
She hates moms.
She's the anti-mother class.
Yeah. Yep. That's it.
One night away from this game, I already forget what to do. Where are we going? This way?
Yeah, something like that. Whatever, the tank's supposed to go the right direction, so.
That's true. I'm just following. Oh, you're getting hit.
Am I?
Yep.
Yep, no, there it is.
So, playing a little bit more in the single-player campaign, I'm already aggravated that all the ranged characters, AI, if you're not babysitting them, they just, like, run right up into melee and then just start shooting. Does that happen to you?
It hasn't happened to me yet, but okay. They don't run. The problem with me is that they don't run away. Like, if they're at range, they'll stay at range, but if the enemy comes up to them, they won't run.
Oh, okay. Yep, they did that too with me. Just like what I did here when the Shade just came running at me.
Yeah. Yeah, see, now if that was the AI, they would just stand there.
Yeah, they would just stand there. Like, it's so aggravating.
It's really not
fun. But to me, they run up into melee, and then they just stay there. And I'm like, all right, you need to move back.
There's a door here, by the way. There's a door.
Oh, door. Door to door. Alyssa? Alyssa?
Yeah, that sounds a bit worse.
There she goes.
That sounds a bit worse because they actively engage in stupidity.
Yeah. And so, like, there's a video that I'm gonna have out tomorrow. It's just me like, oh, this is an AI.
Oh, that's great.
I wonder if I could find that cave with the glowing lichen again. It was west of Ferelden. Everything is west of Ferelden.
Oh, hey, Gordon. Do you mind if I hop in on the next match? Sure.
I gotta get used to this barrier thing. I'm not used to clicking it.
Oh, yeah. I've got a single barrier from you yet.
Well, that's because I've been trying to use it on the tank, alright?
That's understandable.
Oh, crap. I've been trying to work out my key bindings to a way that I like them, because so far, it's just awful. I hate that you can't put stuff under the mouse button.
I can.
Can you, like, really?
In the single player, I can. I haven't tried a multiplayer, to be honest.
Yeah, I can't. I can't put anything under the mouse button.
Oh, you know, no, what it is? I'm sorry. I rebind my mouse buttons to just act like a V key or an M key.
Right.
You know? Yeah.
Oh, wait. I see what you're saying.
Yeah, so like one of my buttons, G19, when I press it, it's like the keyboard is being pressed on the M, you know?
Yeah, I getcha.
Does your key. So yours isn't like that. They're just all separate buttons. Okay. That sounds bad.
Yeah, it's not good. It's not a good time.
No. I guess that's why I was like, wow. Because I remember you saying that you have problems with the key bindings. I'm like, I have no issues at all. But yeah, I guess that'd be why. I made the executive decision again. I activated that.
No, go for it. I mean, that's what you're here for. Our mage is quite excited. Just sucking up our resources.
I do like the Templar armor.
Yeah, it's good.
She is still pissed.
She will never.
Her mouth has never moved.
You know what? You're right. She's actually really angry.
Like, it's like she has this doll face that's been permanently put in the sky. It's crazy. Do all of our faces just say the same? Oh yeah, you know, I'm kind of angry too.
Yeah.
Are we all angry?
Yeah, we're all super pissed.
Man, none of us want to be here.
You know, I don't blame them.
This little throwing out the bombs thing's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Oh!
What?
Nice fire spewing.
I think that was from the enemy.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
I wasn't saying it was from you. I know it's not from you.
Why are you complimenting the enemy then? What's wrong with
it? Because it just looked cool, man. Damn.
It's the enemy, alright? Nothing they do looks cool.
Nah, they can still look cool when they kick your ass.
Yeah, I guess.
I want someone to land or walk over my trap.
Are you throwing out the same bombs that the Alchemist throws out?
Yeah. Like I said, I think this is just the hybrid class between Archer and Alchemist.
Oh, I see.
I think that's what they do. So a lot of the classes are most likely hybrid, like Templar. I don't know. I mean, I haven't seen it, but kind of like the Legionnaire and... I don't know. Who else would it be?
I don't know.
Oh, right, we were supposed to get scrolls here.
Yep. There's a door to kick down.
Kick that door up. Kick that door down.
Yep. Kick that door down.
What is...
She keep...
I don't know what that is, but it looks cool.
Yeah, I know. Just about to bring that up.
Ooh, Arcane Horror on the left. Oh! Oh, he just hit you with a... crazy
yep.
magic spell. Oh,
yeah, he did.
Hello. Hello.
Really hurt.
I really wish I had your bow that the archer has.
Oh, it's
then
great.
I could all be like, guys, look how awesome I am.
Guys, look at all these sweet deeps I do.
Dude, you're almost dead.
Yep. Yeah, I am.
Like, whatever class you play, it always seems like your health is always at a permanent, almost zero.
You know what? It's because I like to live life on the edge, you know?
Hmm. Despair Demon!
Oh, that's not good.
No, it's not good at all. Oh!
What happened?
The Despair Demon did that ranged ice rune thing.
Oh.
Oh, I did it again. I wasn't even looking. Yep, Grums Up, they are jelly beans full of death.
Mmm, that's the best kind of jelly beans.
Yeah, it is. That was brilliant. Cool. We should be close to... yep, there it is. I think this is the checkpoint. I'm not a huge fan of jelly beans, now that we mention it.
You what?
Not a huge fan of jelly beans.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I like... those jelly bellies with the 2,000 flavors, or whatever the crap it is. 9 million flavors they have.
9 million?
Yeah.
That is a lot of flavors. Oh, behind you. Let me drop a trap. Woo! Take that, you piece of sh... oh, Despair Demon's in there. Take the jelly beans, jelly bellies.
Take them. Man, I was gonna ask you what your flavor. I was gonna ask you what your favorite flavor is and everything, but now...
I think I enjoyed, like, grape jelly beans. It's been a long time since I've had a jelly bean.
That's the worst flavor of anything.
Is it?
Yeah, grape is the worst.
I like grape.
Yeah, I can tell.
Well, sometimes, like, the processed grape flavor isn't that great. Mm. But, like, grapes are pretty good.
Yeah, grapes, you're right. Grapes are good.
I like grapes.
But that's grape. You know what? I would say, obviously, any, like, natural flavor is better than artificial, right? Except for banana. Yeah. For some reason, artificial banana is so good.
What? Please tell me that's sarcasm.
No,
artificial banana is the worst artificial flavor ever. Like, nothing ever tastes like banana. What in the... Like, I thought I know where you were going with that statement. I was like, yep, here it comes. Banana's the worst. And you're like, it's the best. You are out of your damn mind. Alpha, what is wrong with you?
I can't believe that. I can't believe you think it's the worst.
Dude, it's the worst.
I would rather have artificial banana flavoring over an actual banana.
What? No, dude, actual bananas taste great.
No, they do. I'm not gonna lie. Actual bananas are amazing. But artificial bananas, even better.
Come unlock this door. I can't believe what I'm hearing.
I would eat any other real fruit. I would eat, like, cherries over cherry flavor. But bananas, man.
I don't agree on that one. I would rather have cherry flavor than cherries. I don't like cherries at all.
Are you kidding me?
I like cherry flavor, but I hate cherries.
I think this friendship is starting to break down. This is it.
Yep.
Wow. I can't believe you don't like cherries. I love cherries the best.
Really?
Yep. Easily the best.
Strawberries are the best, dude.
Nope. They're the worst.
Oh my god.
I'm not even trying to say that either.
Clearly born with, like, mutant taste buds.
Yeah, I was. Yep. Totally.
Dude, strawberries are... Who hates strawberries? Chat, everybody. Don't pipe up if you like strawberries. We need him to feel isolated and alone.
Alright, we're gonna have to do a straw poll. Someone make a straw poll. So these are really hurting.
Yeah, I'm cutting one right now. I think Malinor agrees with you, and he says he feels dirty. Well,
no, it's okay, Malinor. It's okay. That dirty feeling is just the feeling of being right.
Grum also agrees with you. What is this?
This is the best.
Mythgar agrees with me, though.
Mythgar, you gotta leave chat. I'm sorry. Individual who must be eliminated before they act
against the Inquisition. I didn't think people would agree with you.
I didn't think people would agree with you.
Hmm. Bunch of crazy talk going in.
I don't know, man. I think you're starting to figure out that you are the crazy one.
No, I'm pretty confident I'm alright. Are you going to cast a spell?
Oh, I might have tapped out to see, to see people agreeing with me.
Oh my god. Of course you would.
I got this.
It does happen very rarely, so I don't blame you for...
No, totally. I had to screenshot it.
Hello, Kyle. Welcome. Thank you, Haunter, for agreeing that strawberries are the best. There is a locked door back here.
There's also a ghost right here.
Hello, Mark. Oh, is there? Sorry. There's the door back here, though. Oh, okay.
There's still ghosts.
They're just ghosts.
They're just ghosts. Oh, God, there's a prize demon over there.
He's the undead.
Yep. Don't pull me.
Oh, Revenant. Oh, okay.
Alright, that was easy enough.
Man, revenants just aren't that insane anymore.
Yeah, even though we're all low level.
Yeah. Alright, now Mythgar is trying to do a test here. Do you like fried banana or fried plantains?
Ooh, that is a hard decision. Hard decision.
Hello,
have you
Daniel?
Ever had
no.
Have you ever had plantains?
No, I've not had either of these things. I haven't.
You ever had bananas?
No. I had bananas, not fried bananas.
Alright. I would probably say fried bananas, though. It's a tough call, but. I feel like he's gonna say plantains, though.
I can't even say anything about this question. Seeing as I never ate those.
Have you had fried food at all, just in general? Outside well, of, like, fried chicken, which, you know, everyone eats.
No, not really.
Yeah, alright. I'll leave the conversation at that.
Mythgar says your taste buds are clearly defective.
If I survive this...
Mythgar, no! Why? I think he's just trying to agree with you to get on your good side.
Is that what's going on?
Yep. This is his long-range game plan, right? Next week he's gonna be like, so, I mean, why is Alpha even a mod? You should, replace me with him. Or, him with me.
Maybe that is his game plan.
Yeah, see?
I am useless like this.
That's a lot of bad guys.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is.
Aha! Ooh, okay.
So what were you saying?
I was saying... I don't know, what was I saying?
I know, but it didn't sound positive.
Saying ouch, is what I was saying.
Oh man.
Your death wells again.
I don't know how I feel about this class yet.
The Keeper?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, the first level always sucks. Like, the Hunter, first class, first level sucked. All I had was that damn lantern and a long shot. Not even a long shot, just a basic shot.
Yeah.
You gotta let it breathe for a couple levels, you know? It's like a fine wine.
Right, right. You gotta let it age.
Mm-hmm.
Fine wine and cheese. Both
yeah.
Good.
Before we move on, we I don't like wine. And I don't really eat that much cheese. Survive.
Man, this is not the day for us.
Dude, wine is like just no. No.
Yeah, I'm not a wine drinker. I'd prefer to drink other things.
Just give me a vodka or whiskey.
Whiskey's good. Whiskey or rum.
Whiskey or rum. Or I'm gonna lay a trap here, we're fine. That trap will see us to victory.
Alright, good.
Oh, damn it, the Demon Commander.
It's fine. Oh,
we've beaten it before. We've beaten it before.
We can beat
oh,
it
those,
again.
They just totally missed. Yeah!
Nope.
Get hit.
I died.
Oh, shit. All right. I'll try to get you.
I'm not ready.
Oh, hold on. They're kind of... Oh, no! He got me panicked.
Run. Oh, God, just run.
You got me panicked.
I'm getting up. I'm getting up.
Alright. Oh no! I was even out of the circle! Thank you.
Oh crap, I can't cast the barrier through walls. That sucks.
Oh, this is no bueno.
Yep, no. Muy no bueno.
Muy no bueno.
It's an end anyway.
No, this is down.
I can't do it. He's alive.
I gotcha. Oh, I gotcha. Got a health potion. Gotta go. Oh, Jesus. I already did. No, fuck. God. I'm dead. Dead. I have, like, no escapes.
The enemies have grown stronger. Man, fuck that.
That is really messed up.
Why would they do that?
Whoa, what the hell am I?
I'm so close. Alright, shield. Yeah.
You got this.
Yep. Alright, everyone just run. Gotta try to get like the little ones, the little itty bitty ones. God, I don't have the shield yet.
Looks like Alyssa's tanking the commander.
He feared me. Damn it. Come on. Yeah. Oh,
he got all three of you!
Wow!
I saw it all.
You know what? To make it better, this is how they should balance it out, alright? In my expert opinion.
Your expert opinion, yes.
Yes. The more people it hits, it should distribute the damage to everyone, so that it hits more people for less.
I see.
You see? So everyone should clump up and then take a collectively less amount of damage.
Yes.
Or it could just kill us, you know, whatever.
Both is fine.
Yeah.
This Evada's looking good, leaping shot's looking good. I need some kind of escapes. What have we got down the trapping tree here? The throat cutter?
Throat cutter.
Throat cutter? Cripple would be nice. The strafing shot skill, yeah, that's always good. Fighting dirty. That's how I do all my fighting.
Is it?
No. Not at all.
Oh, you're one of those honorable face-to-face folks.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go down the archer tree here, try and get evade and leaping shot. So I guess that is different. He is a mix of the archer and the alchemist, I think, but his trees are slightly different, because leaping shot and evade are on two different trees for the archer, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, we'll go down this way. Okay. Hello, Jumpin' JR. Alright, so for this one, Lufos, we're going to swap you out for a gourd. Tokshen only fights dirty when he picks Tao. Dude, Tao have to fight dirty. Jumping around. Doing crazy tactics.
Man, Tao are the worst.
I love Tao, though. I sent you an invite, Gord. Tao's really cool because they have that splinter faction. What was it called? Like the Red Sun or something? Farseer? Is it a guy named Farseer that leads it? Oh, I can't remember. It's been a while since I've read the Codex.
Yeah, I don't remember. It's been a long time.
Malinor, can you get next? Sure. Sure, we'll get you in after this one. Just remind me if I forget. I like the look of Tao. Honestly, Grum, I like the look of Tao more than I enjoy their playstyle. I'm more of a stand and fight kind of person. They're more of a we shoot once, run away, and maybe we'll come back.
Yeah, I would agree with that too. I really like the look of them.
But I'm also into anime and I like mechs, so...
Yeah, you like those big old robots, yeah.
Not really. Like, the Crisis suits are fine. I don't like Gundam Wing, and I don't enjoy most of the Gundam series. I enjoy MS-08 Team. That's like the only Gundam series I enjoy. Because there's no Gundams.
Right. Well, I mean, that's it, though. And I completely agree with you. Like, there's no, big super mech that can take out an army of people, right?
Exactly.
So
that's the thing I hate about it. Thank you, Daniel, for watching the Let's Play. Glad you're enjoying it. I'm going to go into what am I doing? Inventory. See if we can break down some more stuff.
Ah, he has a Reaver. Gord has a Reaver.
What? Holy crap, yeah. Nice. Oh,
I'm late. I want a new job. What the crap?
What? Oh! I thought you meant in real life. I was like, oh
no, no. What? Well,
you want a new class. You want a new class. Look, they don't call them jobs unless we're in the Final Fantasy universe.
Yeah, sorry. Listen, like I said before, I played Final Fantasy XI for 12 years, alright? Everything's a job to me.
Okay.
What was I gonna pick?
You prefer the Eldar big robot thingies? Yeah, the Wraithlords Grom, they look pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
That kind of reminds me of Mech Warrior, which I love Mech Warrior.
The Wraithlords do?
Yeah, because there was a mech in a animated cartoon. Well, animated cartoon, Jesus. A cartoon show in like the early 90s that was based off of Mech Warrior. And one of the, there was like a, it followed a group of mercenaries, I think, or something like that. And one of them had a giant sword in one of its hands.
Hmm.
I loved that show. You really dislike dwarves? Well, I was going to pick a Qunari, Daniel, for the series, but then I thought most people doing Let's Plays are probably going to pick Qunari, because that's like the new race that you can be. Battletech was a TV show. Okay, Battletech. That was great. Thank you, Alyssa. Okay, now she went a step further. Alyssa put up the nerd glasses and said it was the Axeman that had an axe, not a sword. My apologies for the show I have not seen in 23 years. God, in like 23 years! Ah!
Yeah, it hurts.
Last time I watched that show, probably most of the people in chat weren't even born. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, that hurts. That hurts bad.
Let's just ready up, people. Jesus. Let's play a game.
I was breaking stuff open. Let me just see how close I am to unlocking this.
It's on YouTube, just saying. I don't know if I could go back to watch Battletech, Alyssa, at this point. That's something that should probably just stay back in nostalgia land.
I can't unlock any job whatsoever. This makes me sad.
Maybe with a chest! What am I doing? Chest. People usually yell at me in the chat to get chests.
Yeah, they love when you get chests.
Mm-hmm. Right. Mm. Nah. I'll break that stuff down later. What about Appleseed? Yeah, I remember Appleseed. Enjoying that.
Appleseed's good. That was a good one.
You should do what you did with Skyrim for Dragon Age. What do you mean? Dragon Age isn't exactly as just open world as Skyrim is. Well, okay. There is a lot of giant spaces, but it's more guided.
Yeah, there's still zones in Dragon Age, but they're so expansive that it doesn't feel like it.
You know, I thought all the trailers leading up to that was just kind of like, yeah, it's so large, man. I'm like, yeah, we'll see. Another pretty big.
Yeah, but now that you play it, though, right? Now that you can really see.
There's always hangout time? What, to watch Battletech? No.
Yep, that's it. That's the hangout time now. Good job, whoever said that.
It's Malinor.
Good job, Malinor. See? Me and Malinor are becoming quick friends now.
Does anyone know if Alpha streams? This is Alpha stream.
Yep, pretty much.
Alpha, come on, man. I know you want another job, but damn. Listen, I'm on sorry, streams. This is how the internet works. People don't have patience. Right. If we were not streaming, dude, I could give you like 10 minutes before I'm like, all right, that's it, I'm gone. But on streams, man, it needs to be pop, pop, pop.
Right, I got it. Just get in there and get out.
Yep. Gotta be quick. There's none of this lovey-dovey cuddle stuff. This isn't gonna
be easy. Right, right. Who does that?
Nobody on streams.
The Red Templars are holding the area, but they're no match for us.
Because then they get banned from Twitch.
Right. No, totally. There's gotta be a TLS against that somewhere.
Yeah.
No lovey-dovey cuddly stuff.
I'm sure that's in the rules.
Yeah, no, totally. I mean, you can even do romance options in games without them being like, you know.
Taking the opportunity to seize power, that's what.
Oh, this is the Reaver. Oh, man. That's...
Do you see that?
Looks pretty cool. Where... Oh, you're coming up. Yeah, check out the Reaver. That's pretty sweet.
Holy crap, that is nice. I like that sword.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I just tried to open that.
Oh shit, yeah, that's me, sorry.
Alright. You know, Tokshen, I hear from people. Wow. Like, quick.
I was looking at chat and I was looking at the armor of the Reaver.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Good excuses. I'll remember those next time.
Look.
Uh huh.
No time for a cuddly, lovey dovey shit.
Right, right, right.
But did I ever show you this before? My hand looks like it's on fire.
Yeah, you showed me. My staff is on fire.
Yeah, it is, but your hand isn't.
Well, I never thought it doesn't need to be. I'm a mage.
Doesn't need to. That's true.
My entire being is fire.
You make a good point. Fall back. I put a trap up.
Did you? Oh, look at that.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, look at that, indeed.
Yeah.
I was sitting there thinking, oh, what a cute little trap, but.
Yeah, that cute little trap bites you in the ass.
Yeah, man. Is this a... Nope. What does Reaver even do? I suppose it, like, drains health.
I would imagine if it's anything like the original. The OG.
The OG Reaver.
DPS. Yeah. Health drainer thingamabob.
Yep, that was actually the official title.
Yeah. Got this one.
I'm glad you remembered that.
You all first. Oh! That's a spider.
Oh. Yep.
I hope to stay and serve the Inquisition once this war is over. I suppose it is good.
Oh, that's another spider.
That spider hit me. I am not pleased.
Yeah, let's take that blades. Up.
Alright, so she's giving me the buff Blessed Blades. That's what that AoE around Elena... Oh, Jesus, sorry. Alyssa is.
Awkward.
Yeah,
listen,
sorry.
Listen, girls hate it when you say another girl's
dude.
Name.
Alright, real story... Yeah, sure. Yeah? It's fine.
Yeah?
I did actually see a girl, and we went on, like, two dates. And on the second date, I definitely called her a different name.
Oh, that's not good.
There wasn't a third date.
Oh,
it's all right. Like it wasn't gonna go anywhere anyway. It was kind of a boring couple dates. And I was like, I'm not really feeling it. But still,
I never thought I would say this.
This is why you think of pet names until about like 2 or 3 months into the relationship. Then you could start using their real name.
Oh, okay. Alyssa, say there's another woman. I'm sorry, Alyssa. No, you're the only one. I swear.
Come on, baby. I didn't mean it.
Yeah, that's it. Come on, baby. Oh, come on, honey. Didn't mean that shit.
You know, you're the only one for me.
Exactly.
Trying to hit you bastards with this shield is a lot harder than I thought it was going to be.
It's a very small area.
Hey, Elena. Oh, my God.
You didn't even do it on purpose!
No, I did.
Damn. Wow. Alright. Well, see if she saves your ass.
This is awkward.
Man, I am sorry, Alyssa.
Yeah, me too. They sound the same. Nicely done. That's why.
Alyssa and Elena?
Yeah.
I mean, I guess they have the at the end, but Maybe that's what...
They both start with and end in
Oh, okay, okay. That's probably why I'm doing it then. Because I've done it before.
Right.
I'm really sorry.
Yeah, me too. Super sorry. Just...
He's just lying to you, though. But I am actually sorry.
Son of a bitch.
Don't you give that look.
Get your weapons ready.
One of our informants is in dire need of rescue. Agents have been sent.
Oh, man, she's not moving.
I know. That's not a good sign. Alyssa, I know you want to talk shit to us right now, but there is a fight going on. You even know for the greater good. An urgent missive of utmost importance for Ambassador Montilla. And an I'm worried what kind of you're thinking of. What's next? Not that kind of
Oh, no, that's what I was thinking of.
Oh, okay. Well, I wasn't thinking. Ooh, this archer looks kind of. Well. I want to be this guy. The dude that was protecting
last time, like with his helmet.
Yeah. Why the hell am I playing this bum? I've never had my. I want to be that guy.
It's not right that the NPCs look better than us.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Alyssa. I'm gonna pull him. There we go. Got it.
For the story, did you have to play all the other ones? What?
Oh, I think he's talking about, like, carrying over. Oh, wait, no. Maybe he's just talking about, like, figuring it out. Like, what the story's like.
I'm not sure what the question is.
Like, is it gonna make sense if you didn't play the other one?
Oh, we have Marksman behind us. Marksman behind us.
Yep.
Get outside, dude.
Nope, I'm gonna shield myself.
Oh, alright. I guess you can do that, too. Our two tanks don't know...
You know what? I'm just gonna move in here. Never
yeah,
mind.
Yeah, I'm going to as well. Let's put a nice little trap up here.
Apparently, when you insult the tank, they don't come back to save you.
Yep, they don't. Oh shit! Oh shit, guys! Oh, all right.
I got it. All right, 32 gold.
All right. We are in the money.
We're in the money. Don't know the rest of that song. That's
me
all I
either.
Know. Yeah, good. Great.
Oh, I'll leave that to... To you too.
Alyssa.
Eat this trap. Oh, I don't have enough stamina for the trap. This isn't good. I made a mistake.
What is killing me?
One of the mini archers. All right, we did it. Thank you, Macaboy, for following the channel. You're now a warrior of the Empire. Serve us well. Dude, these paintings, though. I never actually looked at them.
Yeah, they're great. Actually, they are pretty good.
No, they are. I mean, they're pretty good.
I'm glad you brought that to my attention. Like, look at this guy right here.
Where are you? Oh, yeah. This guy, he's a nice mustache.
Great mustache. Kind of mustache I want one day.
That's not I. Good. I would probably rock it for like a day.
Would you?
Sure. Thank you, Dark Anubis, for following the channel. You are now a warrior of the Empire. Serve us well.
What's next?
Ooh, we got a door here. Oh, we also got warriors.
All right, that wasn't too hard.
Nah.
See, temples are easy.
Yeah.
I've never had my skills so tested in my life.
Wow.
No.
Remarkable.
Come here, you bastard. Where are you? Oh, I think. Yep, Alyssa's fine. All right.
Ed's gets back here.
Give me my stamina back. Oh.
One down.
Never mind. Oh, whoa.
Oh, there's another one.
Yep, there's another one. Here we go. Suck mines.
So many.
Yeah. Lufos just pointed out that it uses your stamina, like all your stamina. I forgot about that. The upgrade for it, it does use... basically, it spawns another grenade and uses your stamina.
Mm.
Can you link to the Dragon Age keep site? Sure.
Do you see that?
All right, Scott, take care.
Since we're talking about the keep site, I'm just asking chat in general. I could not figure out a way to import my old files into the new game. Am I just dumb, or can you just not do that? Because it didn't import my Dragon 1 and 2. Is someone going to help in this?
I don't think they can. It's bugged or something. I didn't have any problems with the importing. So that is kind of odd. I guess we just skip this door. It's bugged out.
Yep. Yeah, move on. Let's go forward.
It's all right, guys. We can move on. After you two. I'll stand right behind you. Oh, those are marksmen. Hey, nice shield there, buddy.
Yeah, for once. Ooh, hey.
Oh, there's a stealther.
Where?
He came into the room. He's here. He's on me. Yeah, bastard.
Oh, you know what would probably work on him? If you just put your mines down, he'll probably walk on him.
Hmm, good point.
And come out of stealth.
I've never had my skills so tested in my life.
That's more than I expected you to admit.
Alright, he's dead. Oh wow, there's a lot in this room.
Yeah, there is.
What's next?
Ooh. At least point at the guy. Jesus, my dude's animations are freaking out.
We've worked well together.
That's fine. You'll get him eventually. I know.
Yeah, probably.
When the breach first opened, I managed to evade demons by hiding in a snowdrift.
Hello, Lisa.
So, a plan?
Our enemy harbors a dangerous individual who must be eliminated before they act against the Inquisition. When we find our target, I get...
Did you ever get that thing where you do more... Oh, wait, that's Archer. Never mind. I was going to say the thing that makes you do more damage when you're above them.
Oh. I don't know if that's available to me or not.
Yeah. That's a shame, because that looks amazing.
I got that skill with Varric. I haven't really been able to use it that much.
Yeah, I was thinking about getting with Varric too, but I really don't like play as him personally. And it seems the kind of skill that you have to really micromanage.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So I was just like, forget it.
I just started using the hold commands in single player. That's pretty useful.
What's next?
Oh, right. I know what you mean. Need to see this. Yeah, that'll save your life.
Yeah, keep that wall.
That's hold commands is pretty much the way to beat the other two games, or else you're just gonna die.
Oh, Revenant. Who's he gonna pull?
Somebody.
Nice taunt. Alright. I wonder if my mine will get him here. Don't mind me, Revenant. Oh, never mind. Just.
Oh, I get it. I get it. Don't mind me. That's funny.
I didn't mean it like that.
So, in single player, do you play with friendly fire on or off?
I'm playing on hard, so I think it's on automatically? Yeah, I have not checked.
I don't know if it's on automatically. I turned mine on.
I don't really have any AoE skills yet to have noticed, you know, killing each other.
The L Solus, his lightning strike is AoE.
I don't think I have lightning strike on him yet. I've only gone down the cold route with him.
Really? I think he starts with it. I think it's like the first thing he has.
For me, it was cold strike or something.
Really?
Yeah. So I just kept going down the cold tree. I was like, okay, if they want me to do cold tree.
Oh, wait, you know what? I'm stupid. Because my character's a mage as well. I have...
Okay. So you're killing your people.
Right. Oh, boy, am I. It's okay. Not... Lightning strike, jumps. It's like chain lightning. So it jumps to targets close to them.
Mm-hmm.
So you can't even aim it. It just randomly hits your allies.
That sounds pretty bad.
Oh, it's bad. It's real bad.
Oh,
the only thing that makes it slightly manageable is when Solus uses shield, because shield negates a lot of the damage.
Okay.
But yeah, it's rough, man.
I think Lise is trying to tell me that say that I was trying to sacrifice you to that Revenant.
What? Why does everyone want to sacrifice me?
I don't know.
Oh,
look at that! Look at that! My mind did something.
Crazy. Oh, crap.
Jesus.
Well, I'm dead.
Yep. I'm coming. Please land on my mind. Please land on my mind. He didn't land on my mind. There we go.
Yeah, he did. Oh, where are you? I'm gonna try to shield us. Just don't move.
Okay. Yeah. I got shield. Oh, shit!
Oh, wow.
Hello!
Hey, buddy. Oh, they're both dead.
How's it going? Jesus.
Well, everyone's dead.
This isn't good.
We were so focused on that one single enemy.
Well, I mean, because that one single enemy wrecks the back line.
Yeah. So it's not our fault, right?
No. We couldn't really ignore him.
Exactly. He was going to kill us.
Yep. No, I'm being serious. Like, I...
No, me too. I agree. Assassins are the worst.
Like, it was a crappy situation.
It's almost like if we had some kind of tank that did their job.
Oh, no, don't do that.
No, everyone did fine.
Mm-hmm.
Except for Alyssa.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what was that?
No. Okay. Well, okay, let's see. Leaping shot or just evade? Oh, but the cooldown time for evade is only 2 seconds.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
But leaping shot, though. Shotgun blast. Yeah.
Because you can put down a bunch of mines and then leaping shot as they hit them.
Yeah, I like that. Okay, so now we're going to switch out Gord with Malinor.